check.
Broken but clear.
Lost visual on the ship.
I've got eyes on a column of smoke. Let's make a crash site. I'm landing nearby.
All of you will be on site.
The area's crawling with combat droids. Watch yourself. Kevin, I'm on the road below you.
I'm heading down. I can see smoke from the crash.
You're way too exposed up there. Hurry up.
On my way.
The planet's core is unstable. There's going to be a lot of tremors from here on in. Watch your footing. Ground's unstable.
I've never seen anything like this.
Still alive. Now, back off. Follow me up. It won't harm me. Split up. Will be harder to track. Dropship's our only lead. Head for the smoke and stay on comms.
I've been spotted.
Get out of there!
That was close.
Be careful. Let's not slow down. We're not far from the crash site. Vasari was younger than I am now. To see your home destroyed, everything taken away from you? I can't imagine what that must have been like for her. Sometimes I wish people would just forget this ever happened. Instead of pain and guilt, there could be hope. Carolyn, you all right?
That wasn't just a tremor.
The quakes are getting more violent. We need to get to the crash site now.
Visual on the crash site.
I see it. Moving in.
He's here. It's Tyrion. He's alive.
Son of a bitch.
We're flying him out.
We need to track him. He'll lead us to the weapon.
Tremor, move! Watch for falling debris. Kellen, heads up!
This place is tearing itself apart.
I see him. He's leading us right towards the weapon. It's heavily armed. There's no way in unless you disable the mobile scan unit. I'll find another way down. If we flank our approach, we stand a better chance of breaking through. If it comes to it, Kellen, the weapon takes priority. We can't let them use it.
Let's make sure it doesn't come to that.